people rush to get out of the city of Kyiv. In some parts, people can be seen lining up the bank to withdraw cash in preparation of the attack.
It's been a madhouse for hours now. President Biden condemning what he says is an unprovoked and unjustified attack by Russia's military. Russian President
World War III has begun.
To protect Donbass, which is a separatist region of Ukraine, the UN Security Council openly condemning Russia during an emergency meeting.